Malware is everywhere. Every day, over 350,000 new malicious programs emerge, ranging from annoying to site-breaking. Knowing how to detect and remove malware is key to keeping your website and its users safe. Fortunately, if you're hosting with DreamHost, malware shouldn't be a big issue thanks to Dreamshield, our in-house malware remover. For just $3 per month, Dreamshield scans your full site each week and reports if any known malware files have managed to worm their way past your defenses. If worst comes to worst, Dreamshield also helps you remove the malware files so you can return your website to pristine condition. Dreamshield will also check if common web apps are up to date, fix insecure file permissions, and even verify if HTTPS is enabled. In this video, I'll show you how to enable Dreamshield on your account, whether you're just signing up for shared hosting or you're already an experienced DreamHost user. Let's dive in. When signing up for hosting with DreamHost, you'll get to decide whether you'd like to register a new domain, transfer an existing domain, or choose one later. Enabling Dreamshield works the same regardless of which option you choose, so let's go with choose a domain later. On the next screen, you can choose your payment method, set an email for your account, and pick any add-ons you want to enable from the get-go. For now, the only add-on we care about is Dreamshield Protection. Once you enable Dreamshield, you can proceed with the rest of the checkout process. And that's it! If you're already a DreamHost user, you can enable Dreamshield on any of your existing domains from within your hosting panel. First, log into your panel and access the Domains, Manage Domains tab. Inside, you'll find a list of all of your hosted domains. If you look closely under the Security tab, you'll notice that some of your domains include an option that says Add Malware Remover. Clicking that setting will send you to another page where you can read more about Dreamshield and activate it for that specific domain. If you don't see the option to enable Dreamshield under some of your domains, it's because you're using a DreamHost subdomain. To set up Dreamshield, you'll need to assign a regular domain name to that website. These days, you've got to be proactive about keeping your website malware-free so you don't scare away visitors. Dreamshield makes it easy. If you'd like even more DreamHost tips and tricks to build your online presence, be sure to check out the links in the description box below, and don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.